Welcome to my channel, it's your boy Davion, and today I'm coming to give you guys the Flexi Rod video you guys have been requesting. These are the gray rods that I use. I use several of these, and you can find these in any beauty supply store. I don't know how many centimeters they are, but I think it's 6 to a pack. I brought 2 packs, so that's a total of 12, but I use several. I use 3 on this side, 3 on this side, and 1 in the back. And I just roll the hair from the root, wrap it around, and take it out in the morning, and ka-sham. You have these awesome waves. Now you can pull these apart and they will become really big curls, or you can just let them drop and fall into a nice loose wave, whatever your preference is. But the video I'm gonna take you guys into isn't actually the Flexi Rod process on this hair. It's on the Italian Yaki unit that I was sent back, I think in October, that I did a review on. I will leave the link to that video below, and I will also leave the link to that unit below. But the same process I go through, it's the same process I go through on every Flexi Rod set. So I hope you guys enjoy. Any questions or comments, leave below, and I will talk to you guys later. If you guys want to know how I got these results, stay tuned and check out my video. I'm going to show you guys how to manifest such heaven on your head, alright?
Dark child, Mace kid, all I'm on the rise. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I went from Helly Hansen to mini mansions. The girls in Aruba doing belly dancing. Spent half of my advancing, jaws from Branson to make it through my circumstances. But you know I'm wiser now, move like Kaiser now. Got a butter soft cover just to hide my pound. Got a house in the valley, come and find me now. Got enough dough to buy the town. So I might give a 6 to my chick, Benz to my mom. Crib so big it look like the Pentagon. Give her a couch just to spill Henny on. And been a don since Lotto's and Benetton. Come on.
People say that I'm not the same girl. They say I think that I'm in my own world. What makes them think that I have changed? Yeah. A little drunk and not erase my problems. Like you, I have to try and solve them. Yes, everything is quite the same. Whoa.
Commented on my video yesterday about the Italian Yaki and asked me about my Flexi Rod process. So I'm going to show you guys my simple Flexi Rod process. Like I said, I use 10 Flexi Rods, 5 on this side, 5 on that side. And I'm going to show you guys the results of that Flexi Rod set.
Niggas 100. Remember when I was too broke selling dope for a D? Now I ride around in a Rolls Royce. Now I'm getting head from a dealer. Shit change. I run this bitch, my you. I'm the topic of discussion when they talk about a rap.
These are the results of the Flexi Rod. As you see, the hair came out great. I don't know why anybody would ever need to use heat on their hair when you have Flexi Rods. So I'm going to show you the sides and then I'm going to show you the back. These are the results. Now, from this point, you of course can comb this out. Comb this out, which thinking, maybe I won't, maybe I will. You can comb this out, you can finger comb it, you can use a wide tooth comb. Me, I'll probably let it stay like this. I like the hair to fall naturally, and I don't mind the super uniform look. Maybe I was the pageant queen in my last life. I don't really know. So, flexi rods do the job. 10 gives you these beautiful deep wave effect. I don't use holding spray, but if I had to use holding spray, I would use the Tresemme Extra Firm Control. If I did, I won't be using this, but if I did, I'll be using this. It's the Extra Firm, and as you see, it's got major dust because I don't use holding spray on my hair. I like when the curls fall naturally and they do what they do naturally. I go through all the stages when it comes to curly hair. I don't really try to manipulate anything. But I got this from Walmart, and I think it was like $1.92, something like that. But I heard that this works great. I looked up holding spray on YouTube like a few months back. I think it was last year, actually. And this hairspray had a lot of reviews. A lot of good reviews, so pretty cool stuff. Once again, this is the FlexiRod set. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Very simple process. As you see, all I did was detangle my hair with some water, comb it out, roll up the hair, and then I sprayed the hair with some water again. Very modestly, I didn't drench the hair. I just sprayed it all over. And the next morning, kapow. And as you see, my leave-out looks amazing, and it blends perfectly. I washed my leave-out last night. I washed it this morning, actually. I shampooed my leave-out, and I conditioned my leave-out, and it looks amazing. And like I said, I'm all natural. I've been natural for about 9 years. I've pretty much been natural all my life. I used to do texturizers when I was coming up, once I graduated from high school. I just let my hair grow out naturally, so this is natural hair blended with this beautiful Italian Yaqui, which is so soft. And like I said, I will continue to give you guys updates on this hair. Thank you guys for staying tuned, staying with me, and I will see you guys later. 1